Hi everyone. Today we are talking about Opencart Code Snippet Visual Studio Code Extension. We use Visual Studio Code IDE for code development. We published an Opencart Code Snippet which helps us on rapid development of Opencart Code. Now we will show you how to use Opencart Code Snippets. So the Opencart Code Snippets that we published is Opencart Code Snippets, which is a web creation. For that, open your Visual Studio Code. Then go to the extension, search the extension for Opencart. Then you will see multiple code snippets. The one that we develop is Opencart Code Snippets, which is a web creation. So you can install from here. So our Opencart Code Snippets support three types of files. One is PHP file, another is .twig file, and another is .xml file for ocmod. So you can see here the PHP supported snippets are OCC, OCM, and multiple others. And the twig supported are OCT, OCT for OC button, BTN, OCIMG, and for XML it's ocmod and ocmodf. Now let's see an example. Let's go to the catalog controller extension module and let's create a file. Let's say all product.php. Then you can start typing OC, then you will see all of the code snippet that is supported by the extension. So if you say you want the start of the controller, then you can start typing OCC and enter, then it will automatically create all of this code. Then you can start modifying it, adding it, or as per your need. So let's say you want a cache, then you can say OC cache set, and you can give a name call, like say, let's suppose all product or something like that. Similarly, we have per language also. So you can go to the extension modules and let's create a file allproduct.php. Then you can write the language also. So for that OCL, when you enter, then it will give the text, and then you can modify as per your need. Tab, then you can give the value like let's say products or something like that. Now let's go to the twig. For that, theme, default, template, extension module, and let's create a file called all products product.twig. Then you can start writing OC. Then you will see all of the tags that are available in the twig file. So if we write OCT, then it will give a boilerplate code for your twig file. Then you can modify as per your need. So let's say if you want button, then OCBTN, then it will give the button code. Like if you want image OCIMG, then it gives the image code. Another thing you can do is for the OC mode, let's create one file called install.xml. In here the boilerplate is given by OC mode. Then it gives all the boilerplate that is needed for the OC mode. So you can write name, all products, version 1.0. So you can do a tab so that it keeps on going to another highlighted section. Link. Now if you need to make changes on files, then you will write the code here and here. And if you need another another section of the file, then ocmodf, then enter, then it will give the another file path section. So like this way you can use this OpenCart Code snippet. Hope you like it. Please install the extension, try it out, and let us know if any suggestion, feedback, and if you have any other code snippets that you like to add on this extension, then let us know. Happy development.